Meister against Boo Bear. I did see that Meister just beat player one to get here.
Okay.
And now he's going to be playing Boo Bear, who I believe is he's Michigan, right? He's definitely Midwest.
So, if I'm not mistaken, Meister won the little big house that happened yesterday or day before yesterday.
Yes, he did.
The little tournament that happened here prior to big house.
Yep.
With a lot of big names there.
Yes.
So that is not easy to do.
No. Best Game Watch player on the planet. Let's see how this goes. But Boo Bear playing Rob. So this can go one of several ways. And I will refrain from talking about it until it actually happens. But let's see how Boo Bear does here. He's got to watch his projectiles because the bucket not only absorbs but also reflects now.
Yeah. That is such a strong tool in so many matchups, especially in this one. So far, Meister doing a really good job with these combos, keeping him in the air with the up air.
Ooh.
But that Rob neutral air is so big.
Yeah, it's huge.
Really got to watch out for it.
The problem is that Game Watch is one of the few characters that can consistently beat him to the punch. So it's like, if Rob starts up the neutral air, a lot of characters have to get up there and beat him to it.
Mm-hmm.
But not a lot of characters can do it. Game Watch just hits up big. He's like, oh, I'm here now.
Now it's fast. It's fast. He can definitely contend with Rob in the air for sure. Even there with like the forward airs and stuff that he's employing, he can take up a lot of stage presence.
Yeah. See what Meister does here at the ledge, dropping these bombs. Finally, it will land, but Boo Bear able to survive. Rob pretty heavy, using that back air to go to the other side. He's kind of trying to mix him up.
Which way is he going to recover?
All for naught, though, because he just got grabbed immediately anyway. Tries to get the up BKO. Not going to happen, but the bomb will do it. Boo Bear losing his first stock.
Nice. It's all about closing out the stock without taking too much damage, man, because Meister Khan was hurt. Like, here you already see him doing the double neutral into getting an up air, keeping him above. He's going to continue pushing him off stage. There's that up B you were talking about, too.
Yeah. If you're a big character, too. Oh, wow. He claims control of the gyro. That's so good. Even if you don't knock it back, just being like, okay, this is my stage now. Super good.
He almost comboed off the gyro, too. Then hits him with a forward tilt. Jeez. I'm telling you, man, you got to close out these stocks. Obviously, easier said than done, but jeez.
Finally, the up air will do it, but Boo Bear down an entire stock to Meister. Despite playing a way heavier character, you have to keep in mind the character weights that Meister will get KO'd earlier, but it doesn't matter if your big body just gets juggled and manhandled around by Game & Watch like this.
Right.
This looks difficult. Yeah, there it is. He just jumps up into his face with the up B.
Yeah. And again, that forwarder also is really solid. It kind of forced him to roll in there, almost getting the up smash. The charged up smash. Nah, man, these up airs into up Bs have been working out so well. And then when he does get spacing to do the gyro, it still gets reflected or grabbed. This is looking rough for Boo Bear.
Yeah, this matchup seems difficult. And I do think, you know, Meister, clearly an amazing player. One little big house and top 8 at Smash Con. Don't mean to take anything away from the player, but this matchup, I don't know, Boo Bear is struggling here.
Yeah. It seems like Meister was also catching on to the recovery there, using the downer through the stage. Boo Bear, of course, taking it. But dang it, it seems like he just cannot get back onto the ground as soon as he's tossed up in the air.
Yeah, top of the bomb going to land on Boo Bear. And then we're going to have to see a character swap, I think. If I'm not mistaken, maybe I'm making this up, but I think Boo Bear also plays Ness. But don't do that. I don't think that's a good idea. So maybe just stick with Rob.
Ness, you think, is going to be a little bit harder in the matchup?
Oh, God, yes. Dear Lord, yes. Do not pick Ness.
That looked pretty rough already with the Rob.
I don't care. Go Rob. I do not care. I'm just going to throw it out. We'll see.
Oh, man.
All right, Game & Watch it is.
Yeah.
And no way.
Is it Ness? Oh, it's got Ness.
Oh, no. Okay. Well,
Coney, all your dreams have been fulfilled. We're going to get Ness on the stage.
What have you done?
Oh, no.
Okay. Well, good luck. So the problem
is it that bad a matchup?
I don't know if it's that bad. I could be totally off base with this. I just feel like for as much as Rob can't land, Ness probably has just as many issues trying to get back down to the ground. The thing about Ness, how to beat him is you just wait for the second jump and then beat him off that. Meister, if he just waits for it, I feel like Boo Bear is going to have a lot of trouble here. Yeah, he's at the ledge, and now he has to use the second jump. The Meister waits for it. He up B's, and now he can't get back. This is literally exactly what I just said. Give him the turtle.
No.
You're dead.
You're so
I told you.
He's so hyped to watch this edge guard happen. On
I told you what would happen.
Oh no.
And now it's happening.
Oh no.
Ness just has to double jump, and when you double jump, you just wait.
Yeah. It looked okay at first because he was doing a lot of these like kind of space forward airs and just kind of keeping a good job staying relatively grounded, not as high as Rob would be.
Yeah.
But as soon as he's off stage, like you said, man, Ness really suffers.
I think a lot of people look at this matchup and like its base sense, like, oh no, Game & Watch can bucket the PK Thunder.
Right.
That's the least of Ness's worries.
Yeah,
there's a lot more going on here. Finally, good back throw by Boo Bear, but still not enough to KO somehow, but goes all the way off for the back air. Very well done. Boo Bear still showing that he might, I don't know.
I think it was just a rough start too, especially when you can do a character swap like that. Oh my god, anytime he's off stage, that turtle is ready and waiting.
Yep.
This is where hopefully he can get some mileage, where Game & Watch is kind of below him or to the right or left of him, a little above.
Yes.
Where he can really make those forward airs and combos count a little bit more, but man, the offstage play, I think, is very difficult to overcome.
Yeah, Ness just struggles. And when you can just up B to just interrupt him, he's so disruptive. And even close up, I mean, Ness doesn't have the easiest time boxing up close. He can do, like, neutral air out of shield. He's got some stuff, but up B just beats all of it.
It really does, man. Up B is such a strong tool.
Oh, yeah, and now he has to air dodge. Okay, he's able to get away with it, though.
Yeah, and you see him just up being in any kind of situation where it feels like Boo Bear has a little bit of an advantage.
Oh,
wait, almost bucketed him.
Yeah. I don't know if it would have KO'd just because it's so weak, but it's still something to consider.
Yeah. I'm surprised he absorbed that many over the course of the match, and not quite, okay?
No.
But yeah, man, this is looking about as rough as the Rob match went.
Yeah, he was forced to air dodge because, like, he didn't have a jump.
Yeah.
If you don't air dodge, you die because he'll chair or do anything else. I mean, it just that I told you. I told you.
You really did tell
Cody
us.
Was right.
Cody
that's
was
all
right.
I have to say. Okay. Well, good stuff to Meister. That's just the best Game & Watch on the planet. What can you do, you know?
I love how hyped you were when you got Edgeguard in that first game. Get him a turtle!
I like Boo Bear. It sounds like I hate him, but as soon as I saw him off stage, oh no, 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 oh no, and that's it. That's the end of that. So,
oh man, that's really funny.
Good stuff, yeah.
That was really funny. But I mean, just because of how hard he got kind of beat with the Rob and how difficult he had a time with that match, you got to try something out, right? In this juncture in the tournament,
yeah.
Maybe not.
Maybe not that, bro. You play Crom? Try Crom, bro. Maybe Banjo? I don't know.
Oh, man.
I don't know. Bless his heart. but again, it's just that's the winner's qualifier.
Yeah.
And that's our can they see that?
There's no way they can see that.
That is really funny if they can. They can't see it, right?
There's just a big configuration window.
Sorry, we have a big configuration window. It's really funny. It's a JSON thing. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. We got more coming up for you.